am in the Union Restaurant on the corner of Union and First Street in downtown Seattle, and I have been admiring this amazing painting. And the waiter tells me that it's by a woman here in Seattle named Addie Russell. So you better believe I'm going to go back and look her up. Isn't that just incredible? I just love this painting. It looks like that horse is being lifted up and like carried to heaven or something by butterflies. It's just beautiful. Truly, it is.